Yeah. Just in case. You never know who's going to come around the corner.
Right. There's all sorts of goodies in this chest.
I've got quite a bit of iron now as well, so...
I've got 13 bits.
I've got 18. No, I've got about 20.
Trying to think of what to do.
Keep an eye on, like, the... like, where the furnaces are as well. Okay, so, like, I know we're probably not spawned close to anyone, but...
Who's that? Oh, that's you, Aro. Okay.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, I'm not really paying.
I'm trying to do, like... We don't think we quite need to do name checks right now,
we have
but...
17 gold.
Nice. That's two apples, isn't it?
Yeah. Do we have two apples, though? I don't know.
Yeah, we do. I have two apples in my inventory. Always back.
That's good. At least that...
At least it's not that bad for that team.
Yeah.
I've got 30 iron now, so I'm going to go smelt it.
I'm going to collect a bit more coal.
Oh, there's loads. Keep missing bits on the roof, on the ceiling.
Bits of coal or iron?
Iron.
Oh.
There's loads on the ceiling I keep finding.
Should we try and get down to diamond level? Or should we say...
I can. I found a way down.
Yeah, enchantments. I've got leather as well and sugarcane, so...
Nice.
If we get 5 diamonds, which is what we'll need...
Do you mind if I make myself armour?
No, go ahead.
No, go ahead. We've got
if you've got enough iron for your stuff, then that's all good.
I've got 40 iron, so...
I've got 21 at the moment, but I'm still
getting more. I keep wandering past...
Well, I'm fully ironed up. I'm going to make myself maybe a sword. I'll make myself another pick, actually, because I've run out.
I hear spiders.
Yeah, I heard spiders up that way as well, so...
just run away.
Yeah.
I'm going to leave the gold in the chest, guys, so don't forget to get it.
Yeah. We won't leave without going back to the furnaces.
There's I've got 50 iron, that's easily enough.
I'm going to light this bit up, just because I know something's going to spawn in here. Guarantee the skeleton's going to come around the corner.
Oh, not rain.
Yeah, rain.
Who's still under?
Do we need more coal? We do.
Yeah, but I think Greeky got loads, haven't
you? Pardon?
Have you got loads of coal?
I've got 38 at the moment.
That's good.
I'm just going to mine a little bit. Get levels as well, to be honest. That's quite helpful. If we're going to make an anvil for those books, we'll need the levels, definitely.
Yeah.
I reckon it'll need about 12 plus levels to get that. Do we want to, as well, with that bow, do we want to put an enchantment on it and then add...
Yeah. I think try and get power 1 at least on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Trying to work out.
I hear zombies.
I saw a little bit of blue and thought it was a zombie, but it's water. The game is terrifying.
Yes, it is. UHC is so kind of nerve-wracking as well. I am like right at the edge of my seat.
We have 3 apples.
Oh no, skeleton.
Worth of gold.
Run this way. Let's block off this.
He didn't get you, did it?
Oh no. It's coming. Jeez. Oh no. Shit.
Did it get you?
Oh shit, no.
Oh.
No. I'm gonna block myself in.
Greek, dig to my name tag. I'm digging to you. Ooh. I'm digging to you.
15. Crap.
2.5.
We got an apple to give you enough back.
Yes,
I ran out of coal. Not coal, cobblestone.
I put like 3 stacks. It's horrific. You never thought you'd say that.
Yeah, I know.
Right, Greek, dig to me. My pickaxe is. Oh no, I've got another one. I can hear the skeleton though. Look at my name tag, I'm like really nearby you.
Oh, Jesus.
I can hear him.
He really wants to come for me.
They got good pathfinding.
Yeah, they have.
There's a creep around here.
Oh shit.
Don't tell me still can't see your things name, after you.
Oh no, I'm shifting shit, sorry.
oh, there you are. It must be right in front of you then.
I can hear it, but I can't see it. I don't want to let him see me. Right,
let me dig this a bit so he tries to come for me. I don't know where he's gone, to be honest.
Keep an eye on the daytime things, blocking this up, guys.
Yeah, block that up. I genuinely don't know where he's gone.
I don't either. I'll try and dig around to see if he, like, pop out somewhere.
Try and get lower than him.
Oh, yeah, I have done. Where on earth would he be?
I have no idea, to be honest.
I hope I'm not near you guys, because I'm right near down diamond level.
I can't see him anymore.
Yeah, I don't know
right,
where he's gone.
Right, run. Quickly run to this bit of me. And just drop down.
Yep.
Right. I'm redstone.
Blow your block it up behind you.
There's a skeleton. Crap.
That was terrifying.
I really should have smelled that video. Right. Right, we need to smelt all the stuff we've got. Which is a lot of stuff.
Okay, let's not fall down that and take damage. Iron
no diamonds, but redstone.
Oh, you separated out.
You are a long way away. Yeah. Oh dear, my brother's the lowest.
Ooh.
He's on 8.
I found some obsidian.
Cake has taken.
The water's not there, so maybe that was you guys or something.
Pardon?
Maybe not. I found some obsidian, but there's no water, so I'm assuming you guys have been somewhere nearby.
Nope. I've not been that far.
Don't think that was us.
Why is that?
Oh wow, there's a skeleton right there.
Okay, close it. Where?
It's.
Don't mind me.
Yeah, I went. It's.
Ooh!
Oh, wow.
Oh, that cracked me up, that one.
It's. You see the cave directly opposite us? I saw its bow hanging out the side.
The one at our height?
Yeah.
Right.
Literally right in front of us.
How are we going to deal with that?
oh, you're right above me.
Are we? You're probably going to come up behind it.
No, we're not. I can't see you.
He's over there. Underneath where... I can't see it anymore. He's probably walked off.
Well, before we do anything with the skeleton, get fully armored.
Oh,
up.
Shit.
Ow.
My game lagged.
Damn it.
Sorry.
It's alright.
The pig down there in the lava.
When did we get a lily pad?
Greek, get fully armoured up.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna get some for...
Right, where are you guys and where's the badness?
Behind you.
What?
That cave over there that I'm looking at now, I saw his bow like hanging out, so...
Let me get in.
No. he's walked off.
Just behind me. Let's make a floor. Get me by the way. Let me make
oh,
a
the
floor.
Rain.
Or you start smacking each other again.
Turn the volume down a bit. There's iron in the chest.
We need to cook things.
There we go. There's loads of iron being cooked now. Should I make merch? I'll make the books now, shall I? I can make 5 books. We just need to get the diamonds, really. Oh shit!
What?
Oh! Oh!
Was he there?
Yes, he's right outside. Right, he was just about to shoot you.
I might be able to take him out. Just hold on.
Jeez, that's terrifying.
Right, where is he?
He's literally like right outside. He was so close to hitting, to shooting one of us.
Where is he?
I have no idea. Is he on top of this block?
We're just gonna have to dig our way out.
Yeah. These furnaces.
Mm-hmm.
Are they a wall? Or is there something behind them?
I think there's something behind them.
There's something behind them.
I wouldn't try it though. How much XP have you guys got? I've got 11.
I'm on 5.
I'm not sure whether it's best sharing the XP, because then you get level 1s a lot faster. You get the lower levels easier if you share it, but it's obviously harder to get higher levels.
I have an anvil.
Nice. Good. I have a rose.
Spare iron if anyone needs it, like quite a bit.
Which you like? Oh, we can't. Oh, there's no point making that. We haven't got an enchantment, so we can't.
I hear a spider.
I hear a spider. Yeah.
We could put thorn 3 on something, see how much it is. We'll put it down.
The anvil.
Yeah, I want to see how much it is to put it on that chest plate. I'm not going to do it.
How much is it?
18.
Wow.
That's quite high.
Right.
Pricey, but it's probably
Thorns
worth
3
it.
I will take it if it's... if I should.
Well, when you get to 18,
no,
I guess.
Wrong gold. That's the gold you want. We have 34 gold.
Wow.
34?
Yep. There's 8. Someone's taken there.
Oh, I just realised I haven't been.
I've got.
Actually, I've got quite a lot of food. If there's loads of raw food, I have.
Which,
yeah, I've got a few pork chops on me that I've just nipped.
Also, keep blocks on your inventory.
Yeah. Yep. Do you want blocks? I've got a stack of cobble and stuff.
How much string did you get?
All.
Ooh, I'll make a bow then.
Not now. We can't enchant it yet.
Well, may as well make one.
Oh, right.
Not use it though.
Yeah, but do we? Yeah, I was gonna say, do we have any arrows that we can?
I've got 20 arrows.
There you go. There, just dropped it for you.
Thank you.
And then, as soon as we can enchant it, you can take
Enderman.
But it's not raining.
Do this just that I don't fall down.
There's a dump hole here. If anyone wants to get rid of crap,
just chuck it in the chest as well.
I was about to throw my rose down there. I thought, nah.
Keep it.
Good luck, Charm. Not that it's done much already, but you know.
I want to know where this Skelly Bobs is.
Don't like the way they disappear like that.
Well, yeah, where on earth is
right.
It gone?
What's the time of day?
It is night time.
You guys say that's fine as well, yeah?
Yep.
I can't see where that skeleton's gone.
Right, guys, now we're armored up, what's our plan? Are we still going to go diamond and enchant?
Yes, I reckon we do diamond enchant. Oh, is this you digging up here?
Yeah, I'm just giving us a way out.
Yeah.
Should we try and find a better cave system or what?
Yes, I think we should explore and get... Oh, I've been here, good. Well, this is the way I came up. Sweet, right.
Are we leaving now then, or
yeah?
Or
do you want to get the? Have you got the furnaces?
I can get them.
Yeah, probably best.
Right, let's block
There's
that up.
Still some gold cooking.
Right, I'm not sure if I've been here, so I'm just gonna have a quick check.
I can't even see that skeleton outside anymore. I have
no
idea.
He would have just gone and be very scary somewhere.
I don't like skeletons.
Right, let's block this up.
And then go up from here, yeah?
Up this way. Whoa, care, because it's dark, I didn't really light up that well.
Okay, I have torches.
Okay, all the gold's finished cooking.
Take whatever you want and come up.
Is there anything in that chest we might need?
Yeah, so I'm just saying, just take
gold,
whatever you want.
Saplings, seeds, because we might need a bit of food.
How nighttime is it? Is it like...
I can't see... We've been going for 34 minutes, so...
How long are we making?
What, 10 of day, 10 of night?
Yeah.
So we're halfway through night, that's
yes.
Not good.
We are. I don't know. I'll watch it, because it could be, anything could drop from above us.
I'm going to block this off, just because I don't like the way it's open.
Milk, do you want to come this way? Because it's quite open here. Well, I mean... We can just hide in here till it's day, pretty much.
Yeah.
Which way did you guys go?
You know, up the spiral staircase.
Oh, yeah.
We've got any coal, by the way. Upstairs.
Yeah, we have loads. I'm just going to go get
I need some torches.
Up here, Greek.
I'm coming. Yep.
I'll make you some torches, don't you worry.
Thank you.
Right, let's go back to this place, I think.
Who's holding on to the gold?
You are at the minute, aren't you? Oh, I've got 17 as well.
I haven't got any gold on me.
It's probably best to split it just in case.
Yeah.
I've got 15 iron, I'm not sure about you two.
Milk, do you want to take, you take one of these books.
Okay.
And you take this one, Greek.
Okay.
Just in case.
Yeah.
Should we all have arrows each?
Let's block this up. No, no one's
we don't know about to use it, so.
Okay.
Right, we'll hide here till a bit. Do you want to go, dig down, see if we can find something?
Could do.
I thought this was a bit bigger and it's near the surface.
Right,
so we can get
out of it. Oh wait, someone's only got torches. I really need torches.
Oh, yep, here you go.
I've got I've got 44 bits of coal, so I make some.
Can I have some coal then?
Here you go. Here's your torches.
I'll
have some coal as well.
Right, I am quickly going to go to the loo.
I've only got 16 coal.
I already need a loo break already. I went straight away.
Borrowed once more.
Be right back.
I'll find some in a minute.
Okay, I left the chest down there, so I'm going to make another one quickly.
As long as we've got the wood, it's all good.
Yeah.
I want to find a mine shaft just because. Oh, we don't really need it now. We got one though. Just it's the easiest way of getting string.
I won't put anything in the chest just now. I'll just have it on me so that we've got it for.
I really wanted to find diamonds. That's what I really wanted. If you've got spare iron, you should make an iron sword.
Yeah. Do that now, actually. You want one? I've got one. Okay.
Maybe, wait for milk to see if
anything can happen?
Nope. You need an iron sword, or have you got one?
I've got an iron sword.
Good.
Okay, I'll use these saplings to cook up this last bit of iron.
Right, I'll come down exploring with you guys, yeah.
Yep.
Just go sideways off of here somewhere, try and find a cave, because I can't find anything.
See if you can listen out for anything as well.
Have you got more feathers or not?
No. Okay. They're all the feathers I had.
That's alright.
Bit of a shame. I saw quite a few chickens as well, but not that many of them dropped feathers. What level are we at? Route Y29.
Yeah, no.
See, I feel like if we started branched off, it'd count as branch mining, which we can't do.
Yeah, no branch mining. Just got to try and find a cave.
Wow, you guys went far down.
Oh, there's a cave here. Okay.
Okay. Nice. I was about to say, in a minute's time, it's day.
Right. Do we want to spend another day down here, or? Because I mean, we've got plenty of food, to be fair. But it's just whether we want to go and try and find a temple or.
I was about to do that. Right. Okay, it's quite open down here.
There's redstone.
Yeah.
I'm going to take this bit of iron and replace it with cobble.
Why is it light here?
Lava.
Okay.
I found lupus and stuff, but. My PC wants to restart. I just keep telling it to me.
Oh. Do not mine up here.
Lava. Yeah.
How's pain? Oh, the lowest is your rutter and birch tree. Okay.
Well, your rutter is playing by himself, so.
Yeah.
Not that should make a difference.
Well, no, Luigi's back on, isn't he?
I'm gonna collect this redstone. Get a bit of XP.
Yep. It's also good for traps, so I really want to make a trap.
I think we should do that piston trap Etho did.
Yep.
That works really well, and no one really expects it either.
Oh, skeleton. Watch out, guys.
Run. Lock it off and run.
I am. There's water in the way, so it's not
okay.
But he knows where we are now, so it's...
Alright.
Oh, is he down there? I can shoot
target
him.
Find him. No.
It's probably
not worth wasting
arrows.
The arrows, yeah.
Right, Greek.
It depends.
Don't move. Trying to get rid of this gravel without hitting anyone.
I'm going down here.